Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team event, it is set for one fall. Making their way toward the ring, first from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 226 pounds, Brian Bryan. His tag team partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, 251 pounds, the Z-Man. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, soon to be making their way toward the ring, Theodore Arbaugh presents the World Tag Team Champions, Ron Simmons, the three, the team.
For the 4,000th time, saying, don't call him Theodore R., don't call him Dancing Teddy, Sugar Ray, call him the Godfather. He's got another name, but whatever you say about him, he also has the World Tag Team Champion, Ron Simmons, Butch Reed, better known as Doom. And what a pairing. Not too long ago, Z-Man, Flying Brian held the U.S. tag title and had their eyes on the world tag title. Now they are ex-champions looking to get back in the picture again. And what a sensational win it would be to be able to take it right here on national television against Doom. Referee Pee Wee Anderson. Here we go. Ron Simmons. Speak up a little bit, Godfather. We couldn't hardly hear you. Ron Simmons going against the Z-Man. Yeah. Simmons is such a massive individual. But let me tell you, that guy's no slouch either. Z-Man saying, what do you say? We stop the pose, get on with the wrestling. Little test of strength to start things out. Simmons saying, hey, what's the matter? You're strong? Get up here. The crowd is saying, don't do it. Doom. The team of Z-Man and Flying Brian. And there it is. First contact. Oh, boy. Look at that, Ron Simmons. Massive. Z-Man to his knee. But look, Z-Man battling his way back up. Couldn't make it. Simmons continuing to apply the pressure. Ooh, knee to the midsection. And you've got plenty of power on the outside of the ring with Brian Bryan and Butch Reed. Z takes him over. Beautiful maneuver. Follows up with a right hand. And a reversal by Simmons. Miss. Taken over and down. Top kick. Look at the action. Think this team doesn't want to get back. You better believe they do. They loved having belts around their waist. And they're trying to put themselves right back in the picture. Z-Man makes the tag to Brian Bryan. From the top rope. Flying Bryan dropping down right on the arm and the elbow, or rather the shoulder, of Ron Simmons. Ron Simmons powers back. Flying Bryan now meets with Butch Reed, center of that ring. Wednesday, Flying Bryan is going to be in there with Mean Mark in a single match in that national television. Oh, beautiful drop kick. Aggressive young team, and look at the Godfather. Teddy is saying, hey, get up there and get him. He can't call your number. He didn't ring your bell. Go show him. Waiting on him, Flying Bryan. right up collar and elbow center of the ring. Butch Reed. A lot of people never thought this team would be able to take the belt from the store. Oh, did you hear it? Big knee, very high, and flying down in a neutral corner. This corner, you can see back over there behind him, and at this point, it looks like it's 3 miles away. It's Z-Man, and he needs maybe to get a tag right now. Big elbow. Butch follows it with another. There's the cover. One, two. Brian Bryant powers his way out with a kick out. You see how he has him locked on that chin. Referee checking to be absolutely certain it's not across the throat. And with the upper body strength that Doom has, that's the thing that gets you. They don't have to take the short punch. But they'll sure do it. Z-Man trying to get his man back on his feet. One knee. He's up. Powers the elbow on Butch. Shakes it loose, but look at a tag. That's a good team. And Ron Simmons from behind drills him with a forearm. Look at that. Taking him into crucifix. He's over. Could be. Good point. Oh, boy. Looked like Brian might have had him. He took him totally by surprise. But Simmons, back in action, now makes the tag back to foot. This team of Doom has really polished its wares. And you must give Teddy Long a lot of credit for what he's been able to do with this team since Starcade of last year. Draping Brian Bryant across the massive shoulder. Bryant kicks off the turnbuckle. Keeps him over. Tremendous reversal by Pillman. Trying to make it over there to tag the Z-Man. There it is. Ron Simmons took the tag. Z-Man took a big drop kick. The Z trying to keep the tempo up. Oh boy. Caught him. He covered. One, two, end of the ring is Butch. All four of them now. Middle of the ring, firing away. Butch misses. Brian Bryant did going in behind with that sleeper. Z has his favorite hold on. Ron Simmons trying to take him out. But the referee over there by Teddy. Oh, coming off. Butch Reed knocks him down. Oh, great on that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the Team of Doom.
While the referee was being distracted by Teddy, you see what happened as Butch came off the rope. Ron Simmons turned around, got the cover while Butch got out of there. And by the referee time, the referee got around, this is what he saw.